First, I make the inner joiner wing DLG glider with balsa sandwich carbon. Cut the balsa sheet with a 10-degree dihedral line. I used balsa with a thickness of 2 mm in 3 layers. Wrap using plastic and let cure 24 hours. Make a hole for the bolt on the wing. And make an inner joiner hole 2.5 centimeters deep. Trim the balsa carbon inner joiner using a mini grinder. Cut 10 cm polyfoam for the 10-degree jig and stick it with masking tape on the tips panel. Fill the joiner hole with epoxy, then join the two wings. mask the bolt holes with aerosol epoxy. Let cure for 24 hours. Thanks for watching.